This is a movie of a dendrite in the outer molecular layer of the adult mouse hippocampal dentate gyrus. This neuron is labeled with enhanced green fluorescent protein by injecting the pRubi retrovirus into the dentate gyrus. The neuron was born when the mouse was 7 weeks old, and the neuron itself is now about 14 months old. The image stack was acquired on the Zeiss LSM-510 microscope with a 63x oil lens, 3x averaging, an electronic zoom of 3, and a 0.5 micron step size.